And he's picked out a landing spot that is a good 25 feet above the hull.
There's a good chance he doesn't get this inside DeMarco's ball.